It's called Woman in the Moon. And it's about being odd. And I don't know if anybody ever, if anybody here felt odd in high school. My mother's here. She supplied me with my, well, I had a 79 Nova that was awesome. And it died. Now, I got that from my sister. And it was a hand down. So in its place, I was in the 11th grade and I drove a Yugo. But it was wheels, you know. That was before the days, obviously, of cell phones where you could take pictures whenever you wanted to. And I had a bunch of rock and roll hooligan friends, and we could, I don't know if you know how small a Yugo is, but we got 12 of us. Rocking every day. So this song is, ever since I was a little kid, I look up at the moon, and you know, and I noticed it as I got older, and we go around the world, and I look at the moon, and the moon looks the same no matter where you go. In Belgium, you look up and see the moon. And I've never seen a man's face on the moon, it's a woman. And specifically, it looks like Marilyn Monroe's face. And it's just weird. Anyway.
I'll step beyond.
of midnight, I've always seen a woman in the moon. Yeah, and I have been blinded by the darkness of midnight, I've always seen a woman in the moon.